英文裡面我們經常會用 be made 加一個介詞 preposition 去表達由或者用什麼製造。其實 made 可以搭很多不同的介詞，今天只是教五個比較常見的。made from 用什麼製造，在這個用法裡面那個物料已經經過很大的轉變，我們基本上就不會再見到它原生的樣子。 plastics are made from natural materials。Made of 用乜嘢製造？咁呢一度個重點咧就係帶出個物料。喺呢一個用法裏面咧，因為個物料冇經過太大嘅轉變咧，所以我哋仍然會見到佢本身個樣嘅。This dining table is made of cherry wood. Made out of 用乜嘢製造？咁呢一度個重點咧就係個製作過程。咁佢嘅意思係咧，佢改變一樣嘢嘅形態去做另外一樣嘢。This candle holder is made out of an old wine bottle. Made with 它是代表一件事有這個元素在裡面，很多時候它是用來說食物的。 Caprese salads are made with mozzarella and tomatoes. Made by 由誰做的。 This coffee table is made by a famous Italian designer.